Spooky season definitely spooked this little deer. It was spotted wandering Bergen County with a plastic pumpkin stuck on its head. Now the animal is freed from its jack-o'-lantern jail. The borough of Upper Saddle River posted pictures of the rescue on its Facebook page, sent out a thank you to animal control and Fish and Wildlife. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.